Welcome back. A rude awakening for Maili residents as flames from a fast-moving brush fire came dangerously close to their homes. The fire started shortly after 4 this morning between St. John's Road and Kulawai Street. And as Jai Cunningham reports, the firefighters were able to hold the flames at bay and save the homes.
The flames lit up the early morning sky. The fire scrambled fire crews as well as police, waking people out of their sleep.
Loud, and the fire engine heading down the road, and then following shortly after was the cop car. And I don't know if it was premature or anything, but we heard evacuate, so my wife told me get up, and I came out and checked, and it was just a rush of lights and could see the red glow behind the house.
The fire grew quickly, worrying some residents.
The fire trucks and the cops were, I thought our house was setting on fire, so I just saw the big smoke and it was crazy.
Voluntary evacuations were in place, but many chose to just stand by, ready to take action if necessary.
We didn't really feel threatened. The cops still came out and did their job, advised us to leave, or at least start getting ready to leave.
The fire did advance on homes, but firefighters were able to put out the fire shortly before 6 a.m.
A fair amount of fire was pretty close to the stuff. You could see a definite glow and the flames licking the sky. Yeah, so about 2 blocks, yeah. That's not exaggerated. It was pretty close.
8 engines, 3 tankers, and more than 40 firefighters put out the fire. About 40 acres of empty field were burned.
Honolulu firefighters remained on scene throughout the morning monitoring for any hot spots. And when we're talking about hot spots, this is a prime example. You can see a post that's actually still smoldering even hours after the fire started.
HFD believes the fire started on the northwest corner of the large lot. Cause of the fire remains under investigation. Jai Cunningham, KHON2 News.